Good morning, Oak Park School. Today is Tuesday, May 4th, 2021. Our student special guests for this morning's news are Day from Dr. K's remote class and Dennis from Mrs. Davis's remote class. At this time, would you please stand and face the flag for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, which stands one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Please remain standing for our Panther Pledge.
I be respectful on task, it's something responsible. I'm open, Panther Jamie.
You may be seated. Thank you both for your help. A big happy birthday today goes to Taylor in Mrs. Serpice's class. We hope you have a great day. Mark your calendars, Panthers. Special Olympics will be holding school-based track and field events on Friday, May 21st. The games will begin at 1:30 in the afternoon. Look out for more details soon from Mrs. Brinton. It is Tuesday News Day, which means it's time for a positive story in the news. 4 years ago, Miguel Figueroa tried to encourage his now 13-year-old daughter, Ileana, to start her own YouTube channel. Her response left him at the loss for words. She said she couldn't do it because she had autism. Her dad said, as a parent, it's kind of broke my heart because it was the last thing I was expecting her to say. Knowing this, he transformed his man cave into what would become Toy Quest 101, a YouTube channel dedicated to reviewing pop culture. Now more than 118,000 people follow the father-daughter duo as they review new toys and unbox new figurines. But more importantly, in this four-year span, Ileana has become an advocate for kids with autism. As the description in their channel reads, our vision is to bring awareness and promote a culture of acceptance where all kids with autism and special needs can be empowered to do what they set their mind to. We hope you have a great day, Panthers, and like always, continue to roar.